Me? Oh, nothing. Good plug in your ass, huh? I just wish I could hit people in stride. Really bold. Excuse me. I hope you don't mind. Excuse me. Hey, hold up. Oh, golly! That's dick talk. What are these control freaks from Madden, man? Oh, yeah, now that's about to get gangster now. All right, Jello, if you know this song, bro, just join in, bro. The Texans line up, split backfield. Anybody that know? Ho! Slim! Okay, let me go up this way. Get off, man! Ah. Come on, Slim. Ho! Wait.
This offense would take all game long, Phil. Oh, wouldn't they ever? They would love this. This is showing your dominance here. The offensive line doing a good job, but also a solid job by the running back picking up some good yards.
Three's got an old man Gates face mask. Oh, Hank, oh, come on now. Son, you gonna hang glide at this man, huh? First down here. Zone, not throwing it. Not doing it. Look at that. Ah, I'm trucking you today. Trucking. Come in free anytime you want. More on the shoulder. Hey, wait. A touchdown! Come on, I'm firing. Greenlee still gonna beat me though. I'm trying to feel it, son. The radio got some great songs right now. Excuse me. But nah, something stupid gonna happen. It's all good and dandy until the stupid stuff happens, and then Greenlee gonna score 28 straight points off of ball crap. I promise you. Guarantee that's the only 7 I'm getting. That's the only 7 I'm getting. If I played you 2 days ago, I would have felt perfect. Right now. It's windy out here today. Okay. Kind of cold, too. So who are these players on my team, son? I don't know these dudes, son. Who are these kids, bruh? Angelina. Who's cold out here? Jesus Christ. Should have put some leg warmers on my dudes real quick. Crossing route, Reeves toast. Dang, son. We ain't about to abuse something. Scared. See, that's what I'm saying. Like, that shouldn't work 2 times in a row. But it is what it is. You can go ahead and kill him. The boy! You thought? This is a game of animations. It's a game of animations, you piece of trash. Stop playing. First down. Touchdown. Oh. What? Son, that's pick six, man. They can't be doing that. Come on now. It is what it is. Come on.
You can't look out with you
the everybody coming to play in Greenlee book, man. Let's see who's coming to play now. Ah, you hit. Good job, DeMarcus. Keep this freak of nature. Oh, this ought to be fun.
You see the linebackers moving? What they're trying to do is confuse the quarterback.
The boy, do it. Go! Believe it, son. That's what I'm talking about. It's like DeMarcus was missing sacks on the standing quarterback, bro. If Kaepernick was running, I give it to you, bro. If Kaepernick was literally just standing there, son, waiting to get whacked, bro. I'll throw it up here. That was so easy, though, son.
Get a child out of
Really, you got on the throwback Browns Bengals outfit. Just realize that. I don't know why I'm picking a face and calling the Browns. I can't look at it! That's horrible, sir. I'm not stressing a day, boy. I lose by 30, I lose by 38, so I'm not stressing a day. I'm most definitely about to lose this game. Excuse me. But I'm, talk about that stick talk. I hate what Greenlee is right now. Make it around it. What? It makes no sense, man. It's good though. Come on. Come on, I'm about it.
It's Gates with the reception.
Oh, y'all grown men. All right, I'm feeling that, son. I'm coming out here with that grown man right now. They're putting shoulders and dropping hat.
Quarters formation here for the defense.
Green is too bold right now, son. I feel like Green about to send the meanest blitz I've ever seen. Ghost. Just break one tackle. Mozell is not messing up.
This is what they call a timing route. Well, they were right on time. First down at the 44. Manziel's now going to leave the pocket and tuck it under.
Wow. I should have lobbed it up to Bashaw apparently.
Manziel's able to get outside the pocket.
No, I'm going to leave.
It's a good job getting outside the pocket.
Look at my, look at the backups then. So look at Lacy in the slot. I have no depth.
Second down and 10. Hand off made. Murray's marked down after a gain of 4. Nice job that time. The defense, they were ready for the run. Nowhere for the running back to go.
Like, son, they got Greenlee taking face off, son, but.
Third down and 6.
That was Josh Norman.
Third down, find a way to get off the field. The defender found a way, knocked that pass down. That punt sets up the defense now in excellent position as they're able to down the football inside the 10. The Bengals prepare to get things going again. They got away on the previous possession, mostly getting it done to the air. Yeah, they got the leader, don't they? That quarterback needs to control the situation. He goes out on the field.
Thank you. If they can whack us, we can most definitely whack them, son. That's how I'm saying. That's my philosophy.
Second down and 7.
Wow. I felt.
John Jones' B sample has tested positive. USADA has confirmed.
Oh, God, no!
Little Pacquiao was
changing things here. The quarterback changing,
punching through niggas' face.
But the Marcus Webb playing some great coverage over here. I'm here.
One last play before the quarter ends. The Bengals will take the snap from the 40.
Tackle.
Freeman's tackled down at the 38. They went with the ground game on first. first down, bringing up second. And the second quarter is underway with this snap.
What the save, bro?
They just couldn't hold on to it after the hit. That's why you like defenders who are good punishing tacklers. Make those receivers worry about coming over the middle. They'll be careful the rest of this game because of that big hit. Third down on the way. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one.
Hope it's not that Paul play.
Freeman's going to secure the handoff. Gets about 9 on the play. First and 10. Edward is taking off. Woods with the catch. Marquette down for another reception. Best way to keep the other offense on the sideline is just keep marching down the field and picking up those first downs. What a good job by the offense. Kaepernick's completion percentage 70% on the day. First and goal from the 3.
And it's Brandon Browner. Keep playing with him.
Things get tight down here in the red area. They gotta give the defense a
bit of a in Texas like them George did. I'm gonna go to Georgia State, what? And they handle by someone in the way I live in Atlanta. Let's see how I do.
Second and goal from the 3.
Who he thinks he is?
You play them.
Better chill with that. He better chill. All that chilling, bro. Oh, golly! Crack it, go! Go, Six! Go to the line! No! No! Look, this is so slow! No! Oh, God. Let's go! Come on, man. Got some momentum.
This is one hell of a mixture, even though it's fucked up.
But the same one, let me hike the ball. Get out the way. Yeah, it take 5.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down.
Man, Landon views a life confession. Get the fuck up out my dressing room with views and movie questions, bro. Do you love this shit?
What?
Are you high right now? Do you ever get nervous? Are you single? I really just fucked you girl. Is it true? You getting money? I know you're really rich. Is it true? And I'm like, hell yeah. Hell yeah, hell yeah. Fucking lie. I don't know.
I don't think we're like that. I take my chances with De'Ron Carter.
Fucking lie.
Touchdown, De'Ron Carter. Haven't heard in a while.
If you want to be optimistic, this is not in the air, so I hold my breath on my face and paper. He be better than my circle. My nose ain't like, I know, therapy. But if you wait, I will save you. She be in motion. And I'm like,
touchdown.
Ever we at the dinner table.
Okay.
Average, what up? We've been working out promises. Not a female driver.
Throw a pet piece! Oh God!
When I feel the light confessions, pick the fuck up on my dressing. Feel the new questions, right?
I know we was about to take our chances with that, Grant. It's coming right now.
Do you ever get nervous? Are you seeing it? I heard you fucked your girl. Is it true? You got money?
I'm play action,
you think the niggas real? Is it the truth? And I say,
hey! Get off!
Nice job for the defense
at taking
position. They ran the quarterback
sideways,
and it led to an interception.
Get this bullcrap off.
What the score is?
I'm about 7. I just got a pick, but Green is still about to win. I don't care about that. Green is about to win the game. Excuse me. Oh, yeah, you're playing like Ultimate Team.
I wouldn't be surprised to see him march out there again. Now first and 10.
Got him. Thought you was great, I ain't Kendrick. The hips ain't moving. You can't move, they can't move.
Here they come.
All right, so let's see.
Live back on the shelf, and
Watch me.
Doesn't like what he sees on the defensive
side. I'm back on the shot panel. I look like I'm the boy. Son, Shaw Smith played that so well, son. Like, I should have threw it over. That's my fault. I shouldn't have thrown it out. I take my chances. Thank you, Cap. The football out. Wait, what? Oh, come on now, son. Cap, man, game. Throwing me, man. I'm not getting out of hand. I'm in the game throwing nobody, man.
An extra tight end on the field for this one. First down at the 26.
The boy. LeBron Landry. Son. Son. Devonta Freeman. Devonta Freeman was the best.
Second and nine.
The boy! He thought I was... Because everybody does that.
The Texans will try to hold on to the football. This has been one big turnover after another.
Excuse me. Wait, hold on. Nah, that was bad. I should have just kept going.
Security. It's not happening here. Well, it tells you the
coach. Hey, y'all, we got a break.
Security is not what we're seeing out there. I know this. Next week in practice, there's going to be a
lot. Well, I don't have anything out of. I don't like this, though. All right, son. Come on.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Looking to go down the field here.
Yeah, shit. My fault.
It's third down coming up.
That just solidifies LeBron's greatness. Because LeBron beat OKC in the finals. They couldn't beat him.
I can't go for that.
The Texans call we have a better roster.
I can't kick it. I can't make it. It's windy. The opposite way.
And now the defense has the advantage with the opposition with their backs to their own end zone.
Let the ball game be played now.
We're moving in on the 2-minute warning.
Spec Kaepernick. I'll take him on the back. First.
Kaepernick now on the move.
Man, that's my opinion. Not throwing a run like that. Here you go.
The 2-minute warning in this one.
Festus is really signed with Portland.
First down at the 26.
Contain this nigga. We can keep him contained.
I was trying to hear a verse from everybody on this thing.
Oh yeah, you mean everybody in the background?
That was gonna be probably the power leader. Yeah,
Nego did have Yo Gotti and Buster and everybody else in the video.
Rick Ross.
Yo Gotti. Ross looking too skinny in the video for it to be that. The boy.
Two Chainz.
Back up.
T.I.
Who knows? They might come out with a mix or something.
The Bengals will go for it here on fourth down and a short yardage situation.
Y'all playing. These fucking rappers got some height on
them.
Hello?
The time is against you.
I knew Greenlee was going to do that, son. There was no way Greenlee was going to pass that ball, son.
You going to stop at the bank?
Son. I'll run it there, son.
Before halftime rolls around, the Bengals have it at the 39.
I mean,
congrats,
I was
man.
Just trying to get
Damn.
The $20, babe.
He's taken down for the sack. Not a good job on the quarterback that time. Inside of 2 minutes in the first half, you got to get rid of the football. Nobody's open. Just throw it away. That time, he loses yards by taking the sack. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. The Bengals will take the snap from the 30. Kaepernick's on the move.
a great player, son.
And methodically, he just throws it away. It's not always about being safe on third long. Every
Kurt the Bag alert.
A group of plays that they like to learn in 15 plus. So it could be seen,
double move,
plays where you catch
alert,
the defense.
Alert, 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 alert.
Oh my God, no, please don't let me come. Oh,
God. What if he would've got that first down? That would've been so bad.
Son, I hate the rules, son. It completely eliminates everything, son. There will be no house rules, son. First down, Freeman. I don't care what you switch. I don't. I don't care. I'm here.
Damn, why Drew deleted me? Damn, Drew, I thought it was cool, bro.
Oh, God, son.
Sometimes you gotta guess right on the defensive side, and that time the defense did not guess the right play. They were in the wrong defense, and they gave up that fourth down attempt.
How did I get points, bruh? He's 3-19. That's my fault, son. That's not my fault.
He knows he can get no more yards. He steps out of bounds to stop the clock. The Bengals will take the snap from the 30.
Shit, they're on here, son. He even got the most bullcrap 56 yards I've ever seen in my
that's
life.
That's Drew, where you look, huh?
Yeah.
Damn, why that nigga believe in me? What I did to him?
Well, I know. Kick the field goal, Green. He's faking it. We don't believe him. Don't trust him, bro. Brick. Ice brick. Why do I always get the ball first? That's what I hate.
What does that do for this team? Well, Jim, I think it puts them in a good frame.
I thought it's a kick.
Good drive by the offense, so that's going to give them confidence. And anytime you close,
wow, don't give Sean Payton a chance to run anything. You're happy about that. You think that, bro? You're good here, man.
The Texans got absolutely nothing out of their previous possession, and here they are back on the field. Another 3-and-out. I would have to think would be very demoralizing to this team. Yeah, it's going to be demoralizing to the offense, but I'll tell you, it's going to be more demoralizing to the defense because they need to sit on the sidelines and give a little rest. Well, I know there's a lot of pressure on this offense, but a good first round of action.
You got to find a way to stop them.
To Orlando and to our host, Larry Ridley.
Let's play for fourth down.
The Bengals back onto the field now to get another drive started. They came away with a field goal in the last possession, Bill, but had to be a letdown because they were really moving the football. Oh, I think you're right. They had to be let down. You execute so many good plays going down.
Really old for this. Really garbage for this. Hold up. I'm coming down a little bit. Really garbage for this, man. No, you're tripping. What? Son, give me the football, son. I can't believe it, son. Peppy said, I don't play no more, son. I really don't play no more. Man, that's a horrible play, son.
Second down and 11. Freeman's handed the football.
I should hear that, son. That's a first down. I don't care how you put it. That's a first down. Put the football. God dang it. Wait, no. Wait, what? Oh. Like, really one of the worst players of all time, son. I hate him, son. Nope. You can get me. Oh. Intercepted by Darrell Revis.
Yeah, they came out with such tremendous energy. I don't know if it was something they ate at halftime or the words of the coach, but they took that energy.
Nah, I'm sorry. That was a little bit of shackles. That was Reeves Peninsula in the slot. Yeah, what's smaller than an island? Give me something better than Peninsula, bro. Give me something smaller than that.
The Bengals go with the dime formation.
Reeves area. Son, Greenlee shouldn't be able to do this stuff, son. That's horrible, son. Like, man, that's the worst thing I've ever seen. That's the most irritating thing in the game, son. You see that? Chill out. Do you see that stuff, son? Oh, uh-oh. Excuse me. He's gonna be.
They're in
That's my fault, son. I don't be looking, man.
Goes for a touchback. The Bengals bring their offense back onto the field here, trying to avoid a repeat
of
a mistake on their last drive, which was, of course, an interception. Yeah, you're looking for a way to get that momentum back, and how do you do that with a good play call on first down? Catch the defense off guard, get some momentum on the offense, give your players confidence so they can let it go. As the reception all alone.
Throughout the Freeman has 14 rushes. Shazzy was there 17 of those times. But just straight up. Shazzy is trying to keep us in the game, son, but the offense ain't working for him, son. Respect Kaepernick. I don't care.
And Freeman has the catch.
Down. Hurry up, offense. Exactly. Hurry up, offense. You're about to get 5 yards, son. Anybody get the worst yards of all time?
Who is this kid? That nigga Kaepernick got one touchdown, four picks.
About to turn the field, y'all. Hey, dummies. Son, you can't do that. Son, there's two people right there, bro. Come on, Jello, son. Like, what they want me to do, son? Come on, you see this? Who's that running? That's Kwan? Running like a 66 speed? Oh, I'm not going about the blood.
Here we go. Jim, I think this is a blitz. Look how close everybody is to the line of scrimmage. Midway into
no
the
toast to those brothers.
On the receiving end, Cody Latimer. What a tremendous effort after making the reception, breaking tackles, and picking up additional yardage. We see this so often now, don't we, in the NFL? These wide receivers are such incredible athletes. Not only can they make spectacular catches, they're strong enough to break tackles like this and get extra yards. Kaepernick's now completed 4 in a row. Jamming in on the goal line. Touchdown. Touchdown puts them in a very good position. Holding the lead in this game, getting ready to enter its final stages.
I'm good.
You know what? You put the pressure on the defense. Let's go out there and do their job.
And then get that conversion.
Man, you ain't got
then I double team the man.
You go do what you want.
Why
do
they keep doing that?
Don't
think
I
come home. It don't matter.
Reese is gonna take a knee.
Why they keep moving them out the way?
I got like
the Texans weren't able to get anything out of their last drive and were forced to run as they take the field here.
I don't know.
I got like $2.
You gonna rush on?
I'm sure they're tired of being in the three and out business.
It's a bad business to be in. I know, I get a lot of bad businesses.
Failing to complete that one, so second down here. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Murray's gonna secure the handle. He's averaging about 4 yards a carry.
Nice run that time. You run the football like this over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job on the offensive line.
The Texans from the 27. Flip to the outside.
Oh, God!
That's going to bring up fourth down.
Murray was looking for a place to run, but there was nowhere to go. The offensive line just gets dominated. Good job by the defensive line that time.
Yes, right, son. Tavis ain't a little boy, son.
The Texans step up to the line, employing now their jumbo package. And here's the toss.
How you like it? How you like the bull crap, huh? I won't come in middle. If Latavius Murray gets caught, son, I swear to goodness. No, son. Touchdown. Thanks. I really like it. right cut to the middle. Get pitched on for no reason, man.
So many good tackling safeties in the NFL, but not this time. That long run goes for a touchdown.
Dang, Terrence Martin ain't slow. Okay, who Earl Thomas is? Watch, kickoff return. I'm about to say. Corey Latimer. I guarantee you Corey's going to the Bengals up to him. That's just how the game goes, man.
The Bengals bring their offense back onto the field. Touchdown drive the last time they had it as they attacked that second.
Come on, Jeezy.
They threw the football well on that last drive. And now, I would think as an offensive coordinator, they're thinking pass on the defensive side. Switch it up.
What? Illegal forward pass, son. Oh my God, they don't call nothing. I don't care no more.
Nigga, I can't play online. Are you telling me?
Kaepernick will be taking the snap out of the pistol. Second and 10.
What a play. What? What? Oh my God! The yellow! Son of a Vontae Davis! Andre Howell! Son, look at. I'm pressing X, son. Look. My dudes can tackle. So what am I doing wrong, son? Look. What you got, son?
No return. The ball's coming out.
Dang, son. Like,
the
main thing, son, if Greenlee gets 10 yards a thing, son, and my defense get tired, all right, son, he's working for it. He's really getting sick. Greenlee getting four-play drives, bro. I don't want four-play drives. Move. But the cornerback can tackle. I'm mad at how a corner safety can tackle Latavius Murray. Yet. Look at that. Yet a freaking nobody can tackle Jordan Nelson. Really? Come on now, son. He just broke four tackles. Jordan Nelson just broke four tackles.
He's tackled beyond the markers. That's a first down. Let's look at the situation. You're behind the second half.
He don't fumble,
son. Looking to pick up those first downs.
Never mind. I got faith in my dudes, son. Forget all that. My dude not going to touch. My dude not going to touch.
Formation here for the defense. Now on the field. And it's incomplete.
Where's Josh Norman? I forgot. My fault.
By the quarterback. Hey, I give the quarterback no fault.
That well, that's Josh Norman, especially with the wrong call.
By the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete. The Texans at the 31.
The worst time for any listener to come into the game is just now.
On the way, third down. Manziel's ready for the snap, empty backfield. The Texans will punt the football.
Such a great
This will probably be the last play of the quarter. The Bengals from the 27.
Shavier.
He's averaging about 3 yards a carry on the day. And it's now second down and 5 after running it on first down. The Bengals at the line of scrimmage. Split
what kind of yes? Never seen this before. I've seen this before. And what is this? Okay, so this is a route. Get out, DeMarcus, go!
Great
defense forcing and recovering the fumble. You said the appropriate word.
Let's go.
Forcing, the hit was so solid and so good. The
God dang it. God dang it. He's a trash.
The Texans trail right now, but you can't say they haven't been able to run the football. Murray's putting up some monster numbers, even in a losing cause. Yeah, this defense, they have no answers for this run game today. Jim, they have tried everything. Blitzing.
Sean Manziel can't make these throws, son. Boy.
Offense still on the field here on fourth down, needing three for the first.
Hi, boy.
The Texans will take the snap from the 35.
Son! So why can't he throw it over this man? Oh my God. Thank you. Jello. Jello, the safety went over there, son. Oh, Thomas went over there, son. Son, it can throw it over this man, son. Thomas 6-3, son. Dang. That shouldn't work, son.
Freeman's gonna take the handoff now. He's averaging about 3 yards a carry on the day. No time to waste. They hurry to the line. Kaepernick now on the move.
How many styles?
Gonna hit the ground in a slide and end the play.
It's a rough game out there. Avoid hits at all costs. Good job that time by the quarterback sliding before he takes the hit.
The Bengals take it from the 23.
Good job, Kwon Alexander.
To make the stop. They're going to the hurry. Back to the line now. The Bengals have it at the 29. Freeman's tackled down at the 29.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly. Shoot, that's all you do? Except you use them all the way through, and it make no sense. I'll take that. That makes sense. That makes sense. Now, whatever you be doing, I don't know. That's, I don't know. That's foreign to me. Nope. Come on. We got him. Our ref offense. Let's go. Uh-huh. We ready for this. Come on. Game day. Game day. Game day. Come on. Game day. Off the most. Get over there. Come on. Come on. You're not fooling nobody. We know what's coming. We know what's coming, son. You're not fooling anyone. Oh, no! She's a choke, son! Son, I thought he was going to come back inside. That's why I did it. Not great, but it probably be disrespectful. How a fullback catch me? How a fullback catch me? Davis. Man, look. No problem with me. Hey. Oh, come on. Come on, Johnny. Johnny Football. He's free in open space. Johnny Football. Get across the line. No. Let's go. You're going to have some trying to hit. He's going to lobby, man. That's the same thing he did to Paul, except he did the same thing to Paul. Ooh, really smart.
Coming up to the line at the two. This is a time where the quarterback.
touchdown. Show them what it is. Where's that, Johnny? Where's that? Where the money at? Let's go, the boys. Look at that. Look at the hands, Jello. Look at the hands. Where the cash at, bro? Where the cash at? Let's go, bro. Dang, son. Come on. Johnny Manziel did the whole drive. Greenlee, you're the only person I know. Let me tell you. Wait, Greenlee, right now you can personally sit there and tell me what that means. Because I always hear you say that. What does that mean? Like, I don't know. I never knew that. That's that much. I never knew that.
Before he's taken down. Bengals are set to take the field again on offense after a crazy sequence that didn't go their way.
I guess.
That turnover led to turnover points. And now let's see if the offense can get that back.
I don't know. It's one of them.
Because after they turned the football over last time, the coaches took him to the side.
Oh, no. Good job.
That's for sure. That's a good way of seeing it. So motivation. Can't make those kind of mistakes. You've got to go out there and be much better.
Hold up. Hang tight, Nick. Hey, watch the broadcast real quick. It's going to be over in a second. Close game.
Picking up that first down, and Jim, of course, there's no time to panic in a situation like this. I think they know that. It's in the second half. You're down just a few points. Just keep looking for ways to get another first down, and that'll serve your team well.
Yeah, but we've been holding Devontae Freeman down. We've been holding them down. We did a great job. We did a great job today. Win or loss, we did a great job today, man.
Is trying to preserve a victory. Brought down by Ware. Jim, not second-guessing the running of the football in a situation like this. Even though you're down, it's late in the game. You're trying to catch the defense off guard. That time it didn't work. You just picked up a few yards. Every play is huge now. Second down on the way. Kaepernick's all by himself in the backfield for this snap.
Football!
This is an almost.
I had to bump him and didn't get back on the slant.
Third down coming up here in the late stages.
So I know what Greenlee's gonna do, son. Son, Greenlee about to blow it, son. Hey, y'all. I'ma call Greenlee's play right here. I'ma call it right here. Y'all ready? Get ready. Is he the curl with the tight end or run?
If you do that, I think you'll catch him by surprise.
I'm calling it, son. We can't stop neither. Oh, God! Oh, God! Oh! Son! Son, no, I hate it. Son, chase the... Spurring Buster! Brandon Browner! The boy! Dang, son! Son, Jello, they won't let your boys... Son, they can't do that, son. Son, no, Green. I can tell you one thing that's not about to happen. This bull crap right here. Throw to the tight end, bro. Throw to the tight end. Throw to somebody. Come on, they're all in the same spot. Come on, right here, I'm right here. Oh, my God. I'm about to bail him out.
Like this, you got to score points with under 2 minutes to go in the second half. You're down. The quarterback gets
come on, y'all. Come on.
Pocket,
come on, bro. Come on.
He doesn't throw the football away. Doesn't get out of bounds. Bad decision. First and 10.
Come here. Revis. I'm safe here. Come on.
He's able to read that play and make the hit.
You gonna need some dread in your lobby.
There is no excuse for not getting out of bounds in a situation like this where you need to hurry up and make plays.
Make the tackle. Make the tackle. Just make the tackle. 40 seconds.
They are down territory, and the defense knows that. Yeah, and if you get a situation like this, Jim, on the defensive side, you need one of your pass rushers to come through and get on that quarterback.
It's a run. Come on, y'all.
Third and three. Freeman.
That was excellent block.
And he's tackled, but not until he picked up the first down. First down. Pressure on every snap now.
They're getting a shave there, son.
And not use a timeout. You go with a hurry up offense. That time, a good job by the coach and the quarterback. Going to go to the hurry up with under a minute to play. Kaepernick's running away from the pressure. Jim, I'll tell you this. Quarterbacks hate throwing the football away. You know why? Because it just goes down in the record books as an incompletion. So, good job that time. The QB looked. Nobody open, and he finally gets rid of the football. play after play after play here on this drive. And the immediate handoff. Forcing it across for the touchdown. What a call to win the game. Running it into the end zone. You said it right. It's what a call. The defense expecting pass all the way. The offensive coordinator calls the run, and it gets him the winning touchdown. The Texans ready to receive the kick.
Well, I wasn't.
They'll take it at the 20. The Texans offense takes the field.
You try this.
And they are absolutely in desperate need of a big-time drive here to put points on the board. The one thing we do know, since you are behind, the defense most likely is going to be very conservative the first couple calls. So make sure you have play calls to take advantage of the fact that they're going to be very conservative on the defensive side. The Texans with probably their final chance coming up. Manziel has everybody split out wide for this snap. A ton of defensive backs out here for this play. The Texans take it from the 38. Latavius Murray makes the catch.
Good game, bro.
There they are, the winners of the Lamar Hunt Trophy, the new AFC champions. So we have a conference champion, and the Super Bowl matchup is now all set. For Phil Simms and all the crew, Jim Nance saying we'll see you next at the Super Bowl.
They won't let me. They just won't let me win, son. I don't know, son.
Travis, how man just saved your ass was ridiculous.
Good game, Ray. I gotta go back to Jordan Nelson time. Highlight time, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, that wasn't better yet. That was Patrick Peterson. This was Patrick Peterson.
That don't matter.
Son, first of all,
I beat you already, the fucking boy.
Son, look at Patrick Peterson.
Beat you already, boy. Andrew is big by the crop.
Look at Lucas. And look at... Oh, my God.
We about to play right now, Glover Jazz nigga. Hey, if they wasn't that, if they had that cheese shit, you'll be sad as a motherfucker and everything. Nigga, I actually play the game. Travis, shut your virgin ass up.
Shut your virgin ass up.
Well, that boy feeling. Oh, the game hurt you?
Son, where is Sean Smith, son?
I can't believe the game. Come on, Travis, I'm about to bust your ass in the smithereens. It's so cool.
I cannot find interception by Sean Smith, son.
Somebody, wait, who that was that caught up and jumped up and caught that fucking pick when he was smoked? I can't believe it.
Sean Smith.
That kid was smoked in the red zone. And they let that nigga jump up and catch the pick.
Son, where is the pick? Son, I'm looking for it. So I don't see interception by S. Smith.
The nigga bounced out two tackles. Can't believe it.
And no replay for this play. I'm gonna see the
nigga said, not today.
Manziel really literally ran for 74 yards, son. Manziel literally got
that nigga Johnny Manziel. If he wouldn't, that nigga Johnny Manziel got tackled. Then they gave her shit that fake ass shit on the goal line. Where everybody caught the work. Son, the man blew Travis' whole team, son.
Why, Green, while you're playing, I think it might be a quarterback contain. It might be QB contain. Because.
Nigga, it's quarterback.
Nah, it might be because that happened to me a lot. What's up, Quentin, brother?
It's quarterback spy because I always QB contain.
Jack
liked the good pancake.
I don't know.
Y'all want me to broadcast this? Me versus Travis, Super Bowl LI?
Yeah.
Y'all want the broadcast? And it's up there. Me versus Travis. Biting the guy now. I'm probably gonna lose. Put any money.
Like I said, Greenlee. Greenlee's gonna find a way, bro. They wasn't gonna let it happen.
I got the ball test. So.
I'm not sweating.
I wonder what happened if I went fullback dive the entire game with 2 o'clock.
The entire drive, I was there. So.
Somebody did that to me before. Oh, Jacoby. Boy, you talking about smithereens.
Jordan Cameron. Well, ladies and gentlemen, there it is.
Oh, red. Lean plow.
Another season, Donald.